You remember real rock and roll, don't you? Remember when bands used to practice all the time really hard to make sure that you got the ultimate rock and fucking roll? Remember that shit? Yeah, say thank you, Uncle Ted. We still do that. We still care every gig. Every gig is the most important gig in the world. Tonight is the most important gig in my life. July, what is July? July 28th. July 28th, 2017, the most important night of my life. Thank you for being here. Most important gig, most important band, on the bass guitar, the funk brother, the soul brother, the blood brother, Mr. Greg Smith on the bass guitar. For your groove, it's your groove daddy from Detroit, Mr. Jason Hackless on the drums. Thunder drums, Morrissey, Mad Dog. They got the groove for you. Oh, there I was, 1972. I was playing around the campfire. I had my guitar with me. I just got to eat some sacred backstrap. You know what I'm talking about, baby. Talking about disconnected the pump station on unsuspecting herbivores. Anybody get that shit? All right, then. So I had that spear going on. I had that spear running through my belly. It was a firm young belly back then, but I had the attitude. Let's hear it for the fucking attitude. Yeah, no shit. Oh shit, so that was around the campfire with my family, my friends. Blood Brothers, man, all of a sudden there's a Gibson Birdman back in the house. Fucking, it's the man alive.